Dr. Noa Emmett Aluli has passed away. The longtime Native Hawaiian activist was part of the Ko'olawe Nine, a group of protesters that occupied the island in 1976 to stop the U.S. military from bombing it when the island was under martial law following the Pearl Harbor attack. Aluli and his fellow activists sued the Navy and won. In 1990, President George H.W. Bush ordered the bombing to stop, and in 1994, the military returned control of the island back to Hawaii.